a shot.
R3. What should I use? Can I use your wedge?
Yeah.
Which one is it?
I'm going to chip it about 6 yards.
Do this one? No.
We'll say 52?
56, it says.
Use 52.
Is it this one?
This one.
No, that's a 60.
Either way.
Is it this one?
52.
So. Yeah. Does
that help?
Yeah. Good. Oh,
happy. All we hear is Rudy or Gaga. Rudy or Gaga.
Gaga, Gaga.
Yeah.
On top of the pizza, but... Thanks, Dan. Hey.
Can I move it onto the coffee? No. You feel something.
Where do you
want to see my book? Can I move it onto...
Yeah, we've got a par, Will.
Nice. Good shot.
Good check. Good par. Teamwork.
Am I hitting it? Should I drive for it or 7-iron it?
Drive for it. Got a leg to carry it. 150
yards.
You're gonna have to hit an absolute corker.
Where's my tee?
It's one here.
Oh yeah, that's it.
If you press H, look at the screen. Press H. It looks like that.
Ooh.
That's pretty cool, though.
Yeah.
So you've got to hit an absolute corker to carry the ditch.
Do I hit it?
So no pressure.
As hard as I can, as far as I can.
Yep.
Would that be too light? Pressure. So
oh,
far right.
No.
Can I do a mulligan?
Oh no.
Can I do a mulligan?
Oh,
okay. Why is it always so far right? And I was aiming left. So don't say aim left then.
And get the ball forward in your stance.
What's that mean?
Move your body towards me. No, your whole, including your feet. Move your feet.
Oh yeah, I already did that. But not much. That's so low. Why is that right? Are you fine hitting that?
Yeah.
Was that good enough?
Mm-hmm. Very good, really, but
yeah.
It's what it is.
It is what it is. I'd be better outside. I might lose a few balls, but I'd be better outside.
Where's the map? The map's disappeared. Well, I don't know what lie is.
Looks like rough to me.
How do I get the map up?
Don't know.
What, no lie?
Maybe click H twice.
The map's still not there.
Click on that. Touch it.
This?
Mm-hmm. That, yeah.
Should I do it like that?
Yep. 30 feet, 5 inches uphill, so you want to hear it 35 feet. So about 6 times to the screen.
Like this.
Pardon.
Like this. Exactly 6 thingies to the screen of him. All I hear is goo goo gaga, wah wah wah, goo goo gaga, wah wah wah.
Cheats.
No.
Still got no mini map. I'm not sure we're going to be able to play without a mini map. I might exit and restart.
Okay. But we're even.
No, but restart should be alright still.
That's pretty cool. I know what E means in gold.
Yeah. That works.
Yep.
It worked.
Nice. There we go.
Do that with my shoe.
You're pretty silly. Oh, that one looks. Why didn't you use a driver?
There's water and.
Wait, what?
Duh.
You say it worked. Guess what? Look. It didn't work.
Ah.
Bramble.
Hello, brambles.
Hello, brambles. Hello, brambles.
I don't know what's going on. That's no good. I'll probably stand there. You won't let me change teas.
In it. It's a course, isn't it?
There we go, it's working now. I'm switching teas, that's what was missing.
Yes, you're insane. You're so good. Why does that make these dancing?
Still got you to hit.
Is that
hit in the second shot? No, because I've already hit.
That's weird.
Now my setting tees have gone again.
Thank you.
Alright, let's try again. Let's see if I can hit one down the middle. Come on.
What club should I use?
7.
And where will that go? Oh, there he is.
Stop hitting it right.
It's a white ball. Should we do it as it lies? Good luck, Dad. I hit it quite far, but not left.
Not straight.
Ooh, what's that? What club should I use?
Chipper or putt?
Chipper or putt? Chipper.
Can I use a chipper?
Thank you.
So.
5.
So no, it's 12 yards.
This hard?
Yep.
Why is it always harder and left when I do a chip, and then not hard enough and right when I do a normal chip?
That's like as far away as it looks.
No, it's not.
Well, it looks it. Don't hold it.
Go. My go, yay. Driver?
Yeah, but don't hit it right because there's a pond there.
I probably will.
No pressure. Yeah, don't.
Just aim it miles left and then I'll hit it right and then it'll.
Just don't hit it right. Seriously.
Okay, I won't.
So, no, let me rephrase that. Hit it
there. Okay, I will.
Probably not.
Straight, but not that far.
That's good enough for me.
All other people staring at my phone.
Ooh, that's a really good shot.
You happy about that?
Yeah.
Wonderful.
Chance for a birdie.
So, like, it's hard.
Didn't read it.
Was that have been a good shot? Then?
Yeah.
How far is it?
Funny.
It's
not joking, I'm serious. Just read it.
Practice shot. These are my rules that I was telling you about. Would that be good?
Too soft, then.
Okay.
Well, he said 4 times the distance of the swing.
Too soft.
Oh. Good par. One under one.
One under one?
One under one. Drive, I think.
Oh, it's my go again.
If you're a good driver, you've got a good chance for birdie here. This is a par 4.
I won't get a good driver, mate.
Ball stand up on.
Ooh, that was a close one, wasn't it? That was a close one. You can get a good shot off that, Dad. I know you. I'm testing you.
It's not bad. That's not a bad shot, to be fair.
Circle.
Another
three.
Birdie.
Boom.
Good job.
-2 we are. Alright, Dad's up for the big leagues.
Oh, my days.
Oh, unlucky. Alright, that's
Oh dear.
What gun should I use?
Put you in big trouble here.
Should I use that 52?
Deep breath.
Should I use the 52?
Yeah.
This one?
Sorry about that. Oh, that's time.
Boom, first charm. Don't worry. We're all good. Just as hard as I can. Yeah? As hard as I can?
Yeah.
Whoops. Whooped it. Oh, that was the bottom of it. Still in the rough.
Right. I've got to have a deep breath.
Oh, on the green.
Mm.
You trying to get it in the hole?
Am I trying to get it in the hole?
In the circle.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, but like, are you annoyed that you didn't?
Yeah.
Yeah, but like, why'd you go,
it was a good shot.
But a bit heavy.
Do you need to, like, adjust it because it's sloped?
Well.
Twenty-five people, I guess.
So like this. Oh, another practice. Shh. Never saw it. So like this. Too light. Yeah. Okay.
Yes.
Boom.
My days. seven, aren't they?
What am I going to get?
Is this seven? Probably older than that.
Ow. As hard as I can. Not that far on the sim.
Can you remember how far you hit it?
Not really. I can hit it further than this in real life, but probably not in the sim.
Okay, yeah, normal full shot, yeah.
Okay. Oh, that was terrible. Can I do a mulligan, please? I'll pay you.
Go then.
Oh, yeah, good. Boom, chakalaka.
Shark. Oh, my day. Wow, what a result.
Pretty good shot.
Brilliant.
Thank you.
Ah, what's going on?
What? That's not fair, is it?
Is it counting my shot, my first shot? Oh no.
It says that I'm 11 yards away and you're 78.8 yards away. That's so weird.
Sorry, Dad.
I don't know what's going to happen after I've hit this. Switched off. Ah, left again.
I deliberately did a bad. bad first shot to the mulligan, and then so I could get it near the hole, and then you'd have to hit it. So I guess mulligans don't come in, so.
Should do. A bit buggy in this
so
format.
So unless I get this in, we'll get like a bogey or something.
Yeah.
If I miss the whole circle, then we'll get like a double bogey.
Well, I'll still have a chance of putting.
Oh, yeah, true.
It's 30 feet,
right?
This.
So, like, this hard.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh,
bounced over. You lie. You lied to me.
Good effort.
What do you mean, good effort? It was the perfect shot that you told me to do. So it was your fault.
It was a perfect effort.
Whatever you say.
Thanks. Bogey time. No pressure.
Bad.
We got to blur bogey.
Came out way too fast.
Now we're even again. Evens.
Evens.
Evens!
Who's going?
We're going. If you don't get a hole in one, then you're bad on a par five.
Hard as I can?
Yeah.
Right.
That's pretty good, to be honest.
This is on the fairway. Wasn't that far.
And it's only a bit right.
Chance.
Do I need to do the adjusting thing? If I click RH?
Yeah.
Do I need to adjust it?
Yeah.
There?
Yeah.
About?
Two screen lengths. Double them.
Harder. Way too hard.
Oh.
What a plonker.
Yep.
If you don't hold this, I don't know who will.
Maybe Tiger Woods. But even so, what am I talking about? Thank you.
driver.
All we have is...
yeah. Got water on the right, so you need to hit it left. I'm going to aim you left. I'm going to aim on this left-hand bunker.
No, then you'll mess up my shot.
So just hit one of them normal shots that I do that always goes right. Or shall I hit a left shot? Yeah. Or shall I hit a middle shot?
Hit it straight. Have we got tiers a tiny bit higher?
Yeah, you were asking that before, and I don't think we did.
Oh, this is the one that we did especially for you.
Yeah. You said you were going to get another one because it's a bit small.
But you never did.
Oh no, I feel the pressure now it's higher. Isn't that just as high as a normal one?
Probably pushing nothing in it.
You messed up my rhythm. That's right.
Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear.
Right in a tree.
Good one, well.
Sorry, Father. I'm testing your patience. Because one day I'll be better than you at golf.
Yeah.
One day.
Sure. Sure you will.
Yeah, I will be. Trust me. I'll practice every day on this thingy. When I move out, I'll buy a golf course. I'll buy a golf course in my garden. I'm going to be rich for selling chicken nuggets, homemade chicken nuggets. And then I will buy a golf course and be better than you.
Drop.
That's a very big drop.
Oh!
Oh. Why didn't it roll?
It took a sim drop.
Is that a very long drop? Or just a simulated drop?
It's gone for juice. It's gone.
Do this, come on.
It's got the juice.
Practice shot. That hard?
Very good.
Ooh. I'm dead for it.
I blame that on you. It was your coding. Yes.
There's a bogey there because you hit us in the trees.
Oh, shush. I didn't.
Oh, this is a lots of water on this course.
That's my speciality.
In the water?
Yeah.
Ain't that the truth?
What?
Ain't that the truth?
Yep. Heads or tails? Wah!
My dad's annoyed at me right now. He's going grrr right inside of his head.
I am, because we were level par, now we're over par. Not happy.
Expect me, like a handicap of the infinite, to like do good.
Penny, 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 penny. Let me guess.
We go very far.
7-9. Yeah.
Oh.
You're the reason that we're doing bad.
It's
Strange.
Strange, more like bad.
Right, we've got a bit of a problem here. Got a tree in the way.
I can't hit it fast enough. More like fast enough, because I'm with my father. I'm not going to hit it from there to there.
You're going to have to... Well, do you want to go for a glory shot? Hit a fade around the tree, or play it safe?
I don't know how to do a fade. And it will never work. Maybe 2,000 goes and I might get it on the green with that fade. And playing it safe, maybe 50 shots to actually get it on the fairway. As far as I can?
Yep.
Watch it go miles left into the hole. It's going to curve around that into the hole. On the fairway.
Okay. Well done.
Thank you. We're going to get over par again.
Depends if I press a cup of this.
When we get proper.
Yeah.
How far? 11 feet. That's 1, 2, 17, 11.
It's uphill 3, so he took it 14.
So, like this hard.
Not bad.
Terrible.
Where are we? What's the par for the back nine?
What?
Doesn't say what the par is, does it?
Yeah, that's the par.
No, the par for the nine holes.
Oh, do some maths.
We have an eagle. One over, one under, two under. One under. Level, one over. Pretty good. Thanks, Rob.
You're welcome. So I think what that verifies is I'm better than you.